Everyone is seeing. No, here we go, the sliders. Apraxi missing. That's really bad for signing me up. The score is going to shift over to floating up section, and everyone hits that. Wow. The jumps. Net of missing and prey to. Oh, bring missing to. This is sang me up's point, definitely. 2 FCs versus 1. Yeah. Seems like sang me up will take the first point. Source of points. Four FCs and floating upside. The pun missing, yeah, that's really bad. Seems like this point would go over to floating upside. Herak missing again with the flashlight. He did pretty good job with the flashlight though. And yeah, this is floating up's point with over 1 million point advantage. No, less than 1 million point advantage. Herak with the one miss flashlight. Some slider breaks, but one miss flashlight. That's really... Oh my... Musty missing! Wow! As we come into the last part of the map. Sign me up with a score advantage. Pretty much going to take this point at this point. Yeah, it just said point twice. Seems like, yeah, signing up just takes this point. 2-1. And this is their pick, so yeah. Floating up on a really bad spot right now. Fedorgus and Praying the only FCs. Gomo with those really unlucky misses. Neto with the one miss, also sad. 1-5. Last quarter of the map, and it seems like signing up would take this point. Yeah, Nero missing again. What the hell, Digital Limno? You should calm down. Oh my god. All eyes on Digital Limno. Wow, outstanding performance from Habib. Digital Hypno. Wow. Just the accuracy.
Okay.
Floating up taking advantage. This is really close. Oh, Apraxia breaking. Seems like this is going to be floating up point. No one breaks.
Okay, I'm in. How many? What's the point? What's the score right now?
3 million versus 2.9 million.
No, yeah. I mean like maps.
Oh, 4-1. Or 3-1. I'm not sure. Yeah, 3-1.
Who's winning?
Sign me up.
Digital Pip, they're not having an S. Is he gonna be able to submit this? Oh well, it's Scorby 2 anyway.
Well guys, I gotta leap. You'll be commentated by Metronome.
It's okay, I know what I'm doing, but I promise.
See you guys.
Wow, no one breaking here. Just to say that the Poon has a miss. Streams are nasty. Itkey, who I said was the only 99% earlier, has dropped to 95. Nero and Musty both breaking near the end. But the point lead is too great for Sign Me Up, as Floating Up had the earlier misses. Blue Flame missing just before the spinner. If it wasn't already sealed, then it was. Halfway through the map, but still 99 at Praxia. Oh, there it goes. Musty having a break. The first break. Well, that wasn't in the first 100 combo. That's gonna make the lead start flickering back and forth now. Apraxia and Hirak both breaking. That's gonna... Musty too. That's just gonna shove the lead in Floating Up's direction. The only FC remaining on Time Me Up's side is Digital Hypno. Meanwhile, Floating Up has 4 FCs. Netta being the first break and Floating upside, but the lead is already so far in their direction. Do those 3 breaks almost at the same time and Sign Me Upside. Oh, Fedora Geese having a break as well. Sign Me Ups is already too far gone, though. Unfortunate. No one missing on the last note, I see. Man, this is just a run of bad luck for Sign Me Up. Did they want to go into the tiebreaker? Why would, like, picking Hidden after suffering that much? Oh, I guess I didn't notice the Poon and Nero breaking almost at the same part. I think it was the same part. That's gonna be Floating Up's point, and we're gonna be going into the tiebreaker now. Jeez. Floating Up with the comeback. Moving into the first KI. No breaks yet. Wow. No one breaking yet. Fortunately, no one's still assessing. Moving towards the second half of the map, Idki actually broke. But the lead is still in Sanyap's hands. But it's just going to start going closer to floating up now. And it's over. It's over to them. Digital Hypno with 99.91 accuracy. Very unfortunate for Midkey. The lead just keeps getting farther and farther away. Coming into the solo. Everyone handling the stream well. The Poon breaking just after though. Still 4 FCs of floating up. The win is... it's in their hands if they... it's gonna be pretty hard to blow this. Unless we get 2 or more breaks. No! Signing up already has 2 breaks, it's gonna take even more than that. And we're coming into the last part of the map now. Hypno still with 1-100 though. There's just not even enough time to bring it back for Sign Me Up now. Netta breaking, but it's not enough. Nowhere near enough. Idki breaking in the squares as well as Fedora Goose, the Poon, and Apraxia. It's just falling apart for Sign Me Up if it hadn't already. Hypno even dropping the 1-100 act. Fedora Goose dropping. Netta as well. Floating up, gonna be taking the win here. Sign me up. The early breaks just screwed them too hard. What a comeback from floating up, winning two in a row, and then taking the tiebreaker and winning that as well. Incredible play from both teams.